I'm doing an observational documentary on the physics lab that we were doing, and now it's the fire drill.